Join Douglas McMillan every Sunday afternoon at 2 for an hour of music and song from the Celtic nations and beyond. In traditional and modern styles and in languages both native and adopted, hear the Celtic world brought right to your home through the magic of radio. That's Celtic World, Sundays at 2 on Otago Access Radio, 105.4 FM and 1575 AM, and online at www.oar.org.nz.
Hello and welcome to Celtic World. I'm your host Douglas McMillan. Welsh-based group Jamie Smith's Maybon there with a track called File Under Bidley. Next up, it's a collaboration between four artists, Jerry O'Connor, Gilles Lebigeau, Nuala Kennedy and Martin Quinn, from an album they all did together. And here's a song called Biclao Nuli.
Clown your ear, er do I.
What a lovely song that was. Here's Irish group D'Antha, they set The Mighty Clansmen, which includes the tunes King George and John Harley's Reel. Female Scottish group now, The She, with a couple of songs, Jute Mill Song and Song for Mary.
Oh dear me, the world's all divided, for them that work the hardest are release provided. But I'll just be contented, dark days are fine. But there's no much pleasure living off in 10 and 9. That song, that ditty, was sung the year we got was half of our 10%. And it was off us next week for the National Health Insurance. So we gained nothing.
On a windless evening in December, she was born into her father's hands. She was the dock worker's only daughter. All the boats were iced in at the harbour. There was no fee for the working man. It was sore and empty arms that caught her. She grew to be a braw wee mother, though she'd never bear a bairn herself. She'd raise her four beloved brothers. There was the whole world to look after. She could see the way the chances fell, and she dreamed of something better. She sang, oh dear me, what will we do? Oh dear me, what will we do? Oh dear me, what will we do? Oh dear me, oh dear me. She had the nimble hands of a jute mill shifter and a weaver's way of making ends meet. She was such a bonny fighter. And in those days of the means test inspector, she raised a red flag on the street and vowed that none would be her master. She sang, oh dear me, what will we do? Oh dear me, what will we do? Oh dear me, what will we do? Oh dear me, oh dear me.
Irish group Dervish now with a tune called Cairns Hill, very brief one, and here they go. Thank you.
listening to Celtic World on Otago Access Radio, 105.4 FM. Real people, real radio.
Bagpipes and Spanish guitar only means one thing, Galician music, and there with the track called Tirador was Heavier, playing of course on his MIDI bagpipes, MIDI meaning musical instrument digital interface, which basically is an electronic bagpipe, which he helped to develop. Very clever chap. Next up, it's a Scottish group, Braback, with Hi Horo Hi Medulich.
Ha kainakum
grifad happy is nasal na'n dau sy'n dyw hag yn oed fo nwyd ac sa gain ac ymhas nwyd chai mi lim hyn yn bach gyn a fo neu fa hors na sgrif a haig ein môn lenen fa mwy leis yn ni is dyl ac ymhyn y posau
Okay, now it's time for Irish group Bjerga with Hello Again. And Bjerga is quite prominent at the moment because they do the backing track to Ed Sheeran's single Galway Girl.
Thank you.
Feminist Group Della now with three tunes in this set: Porthlistri, Off She Goes, and Kulia Kos. Irish singer Geraldine McGowan now, who used to be the singer for the Irish folk group Oisin. Here she is with The Blackbird. Thank you.
A blacksmith quoted me 9 months better. He fairly won my heart. He wrote me a letter with his hammer in his hand. He looked so clever. If I was with my love, then I would live forever. Ah, where has my love gone? With his cheeks like roses and his big black billy cap on, decked around with primroses. I'm afraid the scorching sun will shine and burn his beauty. If I was with my love, I would do my duty. Strange news has come to town. Strange news is carried. Strange news cries up and down. My love is married. I wish them both much joy, although they don't hear me. And may God reward them well for the slighting.
The show draws to an end. It remains for me to tell you that you've been listening to Celtic World on Otago Access Radio, 105.4 FM, 1575 AM. All shows are streamed live and can be downloaded later as a podcast. If you wish to subscribe to any particular show, you can do so via iTunes, and the latest episode will automatically download to your iTunes library. Okay, to finish up today, we have a track from Andy M. Stewart, Phil Cunningham and Manus Lunny, a collaboration that they did. It's called Nuol Chiel and Gra, She's Not in Love. I hope you enjoyed the show and thanks for listening.
Oh, smah sni fatalum lehe neplian nyal tual nes no hikyol kham no wens port of ahame Jaluan renyu mukhlanas Shinblian sinihere Kos part muar Jamaflas Chitruhola Mawinchar
Yeah.